Choking is something that happens in any kind of competition in any sort of sport. Even if you give speeches, the possibility of choking is certainly a possibility. But choking is something that's real, certainly in any sport that you may perform in. And choking is really basically saying that you have a mental block or that you're not performing to your caliber. Your ability is there, but certainly something hinders you mentally from performing to your fullest potential. And choking is something that we certainly would help people with life sport by teaching you how to recover from full performances, teaching you the importance of saying the right things before, during, and after competition, and basically always having a process-oriented mentality as opposed to an outcome-based mentality. Learning how to focus on the right things at the right time will help you certainly get away from choking during clutch performances.